Well, so far it's been amazing, but I've been here for about 5 minutes, so that's, you know. But I just love being in London anyway. It's just a great thing, and I love the people. So it's fantastic. I married a Brit, so. You know, getting to do this arc as Ursula is, you know, it's just been unbelievable. And to work with Victoria Smurfit and Kristen Bauer. I mean, the whole group has been... Everybody at Once Upon a Time, it's a really amazing team, and they work hard. They make like a movie in 10 days, you know. But particularly because I got to work with these girls so closely, they're so brave and funny and smart. And, you know, we just had, it was like the, you know, supernatural Charlie's Angels. We just had a ball. There's nothing like it, like getting to go in there and just like, just cause havoc, you know. But, you know, when we started, we were all really tentative because these are iconic, creatures, characters, and you know, you don't want to mess it up, you know. And I know that Kristen didn't watch Maleficent, and you know, Vic just kept looking to the cartoon, and you know, I was trying to match the, you know, the voice, you know, because obviously I'm not like, you know, overweight and purple, like, you know, and with tentacles, you know, but you know, just trying to find out like what it is about me that I can bring to this to make it like my own. And we had a wonderful director, John Emile, who's also British, and he really helped us set the tone to find these gals. And you know, Vic and I got to do a lot of stuff together, which was amazing. And we sort of found our own little like, you know, vibrational Starsky and Hutch kind of like, you know, back and forth, which I think the fans really responded to. Well, they called and asked, so that's always the, you know, first thing of like, what? But like, the idea, like, me? Really? You want me for this? It's like the most exciting thing to be a part of something that's this, you know, A, to be asked to do such an iconic character, but also to be a part of this incredible world that is Once Upon a Time. You know, it's such a, it's so well crafted, it's so well thought out, and it's just a lot of fun. So you jump at that chance. You say, yes, please, when, how soon can I get there? What do you need, and what can I do? And can I, you know, color my hair blonde? And, like, what, you know, what do you need from me? So, you know, that is, you know, I'm not at that point at which that I get to, like, go, oh, which role in the world do I want to do? Like, I don't have that, like, luxury, you know? But when somebody calls and asks you to do something like this, you know, thank your lucky stars.
So no doubts then?
it's no doubts about, like, wanting to do it. There's doubt in, like, what am I doing? You know, how do I do it? Not can I do it? How do I do it? And, in fact, the first episode that we did do, we shot a scene, or a couple scenes in this episode that was the winter finale break with a director named Ralph Hemmacher, who's lovely. But, you know, they were already in the middle of doing all this stuff, and, like, we were flown in to, like, just start in this big, you know, scene. So there wasn't a lot of time to, like, sort of, like, figure out what was happening. So, you know, first, like, we come in, and I'm throw this tent. First of all, I had to learn how to throw tentacles from, you know, my pelvis, you know, which aren't there, and that are CGI, and you know, get Belle around the, you know, around the neck. And I kept wanting to use my hands, you know, because when you fight, you want to, like, put your dukes up, and they're like, put your hands down, like, those aren't your tentacles. And it's like, right, you know. So, like, if you literally watch that first scene, there's like I'm like fighting, pulling my hands up. So it's how to do it, you know. And then once you got in the groove of figuring out, like, you know, how to throw a tentacle, you know, it, you know, as you do, you know, on a, you know, so. You know, when you go into audition for something, at least for me, I have to find, if I know what that character wears, I know, I feel really great about when I walk in. You know, I mean, like, some things when you go in to play, like, you know, like a detective or, you know, like, it's very plain, it's very simple, but there is sort of, like, everyone has their uniform, whether it's a mom or a, you know, it's like, what kind of mom, and like, what kind of cop, you know, is it a beat cop? Is it a detective? Like, there is a way to walk in. What shoes are you wearing? And what are you, you know, how, like, for me, that's my way in. It's like putting on some sort of costume. And with Ursula, because, you know, it was, you know, I was asked to do it. I didn't know what, you know, and also it's like, what do you bring to this? How do you, you know, and the voice was the best way, because I do have a low voice, and I do have sort of that, you know, I can match that cadence, you know, that the voice actress, whose name escapes me right now, but she's so incredible, you know. It's just this, that's what you can bring. That's what I could bring. God, you know, it's so funny. My daughter in the preschool, like, all her friends were always like, do Ursula. Like, they want me to come up and, like, say something, you know. But yes, there was a particular line in the episode of my backstory where where Hook and I are trying to get my get the seashell to work to bring my voice back, and I said, and I'm not, I don't even know if I can match it in the voice, but I said, "Don't mess with a woman with eight arms. Don't try and take on a woman with eight arms, especially when you only have one." You know, and it's just like. And then she bitch slaps him, and you just feel like such a tough guy. You know, it's always great to get like those great lines. Well, I think I was a little older than a kid when the movie came out, but so it didn't scare me as much as I think it. Like when I first watched it with my daughter, she was terrified. Like we couldn't get past that. Like, we had to stop at that and turn it off. And then like slowly we've gotten, you know, back to it. And then my little one won't even go on the ride at Disneyland. Like that's it. Like forget it. Ursula like terrifies her. I didn't really think that. I didn't realize how scary. But I think because she's really a monster, you know. And one of the things that they always say in Once Upon a Time that like evil isn't born, it's made, and which I loved about my whole backstory on the. I don't know if you guys have gotten it here yet, but you know how I became, you know. But I chose to be a monster, not just this, you know. Like Victoria is still a woman, you know. There's still a person in there. I think the way they told the story, it's actually she's much scarier than I am, but. You know, to be a creature is really, I think that's what makes her so scary, that she's a beast and so fierce and not afraid to like just kill. And I think that you don't see that so readily. The other villains are more wicked and manipulative and they cast spells. You know, mine's just like, I'll get you. And I think that's what's so scary, is that I'll just get you.
Kids are scared of Ursula. How do they feel about the fact that Mommy is Ursula?
Yeah, well, it took a minute. My older one is, you know, I would FaceTime. I'd call them on the, you know, computer. And if I was in character, you know, I didn't have the tentacles because those are CGI. But if I had, you know, just in the makeup, because the makeup is so incredible, and the hair and the, you know, and the little one would just be like, "That's still you, right? You're still in there." And I said, "Yeah, it's still Mommy. It's just Mommy," you know. But the funny thing was the little one would love to watch it, and the older one was like, "I'm good. I gotta go do anything but watch this right now because it's just too much."
How do you think your character adjusted to working in an aquarium for 20 years?
Oh, she didn't like that at all, you know, but those are her babies. We had a whole, like, some of it got cut, but in the first episode where I worked with John and the director, and, you know, he was like, those are your children, you know, and, like, all those, I loved how they set that whole, you know, space up. It was just like, these are my children, and I get to be with them. So as much as, like, she didn't like shoveling, you know, fish shit and all that sort of thing, she still got to be with her people, you know, and, you know, it just made sense. Sadly, Ursula got her happy ending, you know. Sorry to spoiler on in England.
You got your voice back.
I did. I got my voice back. So, but the good news a bit about, you know, Once Upon a Time is that nobody dies, you know, and nobody stays happy for too long. So hopefully I'll be able to resurface in that world.
What would you like to see if you do come back to the show? What would you like to happen?
You know, I just would like to be utilized as a way that, like, when they need something, you know, handled, like she's like the fixer. You know, she's the town fixer, you know, whether it's like for good or for ill, you know, you call on her for, you know, I think that would be kind of fun to just be of service.
Would you like to see your character revert back to being a mermaid or staying as a tentacled-like creature?
I think tentacled-like creature, because then you can do more things, you know, like mermaid, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, it's pretty and whatever, but like, you know, that, you know, my tentacled beast, she can take care of stuff. She can reach things. She can slap people. It's good. Who doesn't want that skill?
The fans of Once Upon a Time are very prolific on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. How different do you think the characters in Once Upon a Time would be if they had access to social media while they were trying to do their deeds?
Oh, my God. Wow, that's a good one. You know, I think that the villains would run it, you know, because they'd be able to, like, cully a nice audience of, you know, supporters, because everybody likes a bad guy, you know. I think the heroes would be too busy battling, like, you know, for good to get their way to make it... to spend time on social media, you know, unless they're like, "We lost him again, we can't find Henry," you know, like call out the armed guards. You know, I think that, well, you look at Disney, all the interesting characters are women, you know, and for the most part in those, you know, Disney stories and the fairy tales, you know, it's that they're the protagonists and then they're the protagonists and they're also the villains. So you're already given that service, you know, but we're lucky on Once Upon a Time, you know, the writers are so, you know, Robert and I mean, I'm sorry, I was thinking about something else. They have created these beautiful women and these beautiful characters that are so fun to watch. And then you've got Lana and Ginny and, you know, Jennifer there who bring to life these, you know, and they fill it, you know. But people love the villains the most. They love Robert. They love, who is not a woman, but they love Robert. They love, I mean, Lana. They, people like flip out, you know, if you say anything about Lana Parrilla. Like they just like, fall apart because she's just this majestic creature, you know, and it's in life and in, you know, art, she is that. But I was happy to be a part of that.
What do you love to see brought into that world moving forward?
Wow. I mean, there's, I feel like they've literally, you know, mined that, you know, well, deep. So I you're asking a very jet-lagged lady, a very, I would have to think about who, you know, but like, you know, I was surprised they were able to bring Ursula in there, you know, like in the way that they did. It's, you know, I just feel lucky.
Woody from Toy Story? That could be an interesting one.
It would be really interesting how, you know, and I don't know how they would do that. Oh my God, is my partner in crime's here? My girlfriend, I love you. Come here. Don't make me do this by myself.